Hello everyone. Welcome to our YouTube channel Premiere Next. First of all, I will say thanks to all my subscribers and viewers, and secondly, I will request all my viewers to please subscribe this channel so that you will get continuous update about upcoming films, upcoming television series, latest technologies, latest games and various other things. It is also requested to please share your views and suggestion if any. In this video you are going to get all information related to upcoming movies and television series which are releasing on Netflix in between 2nd May to 8th of May, 2021. Netflix has been serving the viewers with the best television series, movies, documentaries, anime and more for years, and it still is intending to come up with best that will be streaming on the channel this May, 2021. There is a list of series and movies all lined up with their releases in between the above mentioned period, like, first, Selena, the series season 2. The show that is reviving the legacy of Selena Quintanilla hit the screens on Netflix after 25 years of her death. The show got debuted on December 4th of the year 2020 is all set to be coming back with its another installment this May 4th. The series celebrates the life of Selena Quintanilla from her early childhood to the historic career she had. Firstly, actress Madison Taylor Bayes portrayed the character's young life, where she used to a young girl with strong vocals and a can-do attitude. From there, within the transitions, actress Christian Cerritos took over the role and is playing the role for the queen of Tejano music with Selena's hoop earrings, red lip and her signature bangs. The official trailer for the second season of the series is released, where Christian seemed to portraying Selena from her times, while significant career, family and relationship moments going on. In the second season of the show, fans will get to see how the superstar is going to balance out between family, love and her career. The part 2 of the series chronicles about the hard work and sacrifices the superstar has to make while all her journey throughout. Second, The Sons of Sam, A Descendant into Darkness. It is the documentary series made on the profile serial killer who did quite create havoc in the beautiful city of New York during the 70s. The series will be featuring archival footages, footages of real conversation with the people involved in it or those who have knowledge about it. David Berkowitz is also known by the self-giver moniker Son of Sam. In an attack he carried out in New York City, actually killed 6 of the people and wounded 7 people terribly between the year 1976 and 1977. The series is usually a crime documentary. The series The Son of Sam, Descent into Darkness will be going to be a 4-part series of each part of an hour long of duration, where the episodes will explore into the darkness and depth of the murders performed by the culprit David Berkowitz, and how in some cases he was not the one who pulled out the trigger, which will therefore raise questions and queries in the audience's mind to rethink about the whole scenario. The docu-series has been based on Maury Terry's book The Ultimate Evil, which is consisting context from the chilling past events where David was involved into the satanic cult. The series will not only unveil the involvement of the satanic cult, but will also showcase their signature on other ritual slayings across the country. The trailer for the series The Sons of Sam, Descent into the Darkness was released on April 7, 2021 and is all set to be releasing on May 5, 2021 and is going to be streaming only on Netflix platform. Third, The Girl from Nowhere, Season 2. The series Girl from Nowhere, Season 2 is a second season for the series Girl from Nowhere, which is a Thai fantasy thriller drama series which can also be described as ominous, gritty and dark. The television anthology series has Kitty Chichamatayakul in the lead as she plays the character Fernano, who is a clever and mysterious girl who keeps changing school and serving the vigilante justice for the lies and misdeeds of the student and faculty at every turn. For the second season, viewers going to see Nano tackling even bigger social injustices, which eventually takes her beyond the school grounds. But this time she will be seen more enigmatic than vigilante. The series Girl from Nowhere, Season 2 will be releasing on 7th of May, 2021 and is going to be streaming on Netflix. Fourth, Monster. The upcoming movie is a 2018 American legal drama, which was earlier named as All Rise. The movie got its direction from Anthony Mandler is all set to be streaming on Netflix this May 7th. The movie casts Kelvin Harrison Jr. in the main lead, who will be playing the character of Steve Harmon, who is a 17-year-old honor student who, when gets charged with felony murder, tends to have become the event that caused his world to crash down. The film follows his dramatic journey from a smart, likable film student from Harlem attending an elite high school through a complex legal battle that could leave him spending the rest of his life in prison. These are the upcoming movies and television series, which are releasing on Netflix in between 2nd May to 8th of May, 2021. We will keep on updating the exclusive updates here. I hope fans will be satisfied with this information. It is also requested to share this video and stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching this video. If you are watching this video on our Facebook page, please like and subscribe to our Facebook page. And if you are watching this video on YouTube, please click on the like button and do subscribe for the latest update.